ladies and gents, I am the Rev, and this is Mutant Year Zero, Road to Eden, and we're continuing on with our playthrough slash tactical guide slash talking about the game, what we think, and we are here in the cult lands like I talked about in the last video, and now we're going into our next section. And this is on the far right side of the map, or actually if you run straight up the center of the map, that's how you get to this. Right.
We're getting close to Hammond.
You'd think there'd be more ghouls around here.
Don't let your guard down.
Oop. We just, as always, go up here one side or the other. I like going on one side on this one. And you're going to want to make sure you've got some EMP power with you, one way or another. Ooh, we'll wait for him to come back. Get it! And we got it, alright. And if you don't know, on a couple of my weapons, I got a 50% chance here. You can see it on the right side of the screen. It's not this one. She's only got, I think, a 20% chance. Yeah.
Say my name, she's wife. It's Pharaoh. Too easy.
Same time, I'm not sure. You see, we've got other ones right there, so we can't use any of our real weapons. When I say real weapons, I mean weapons that have got, you know, 11 damage versus 7. And one of the few problems with this is it takes forever. So there may be some editing here and there so I can push this quick enough so you don't get bored.
That's gonna hurt. You don't know who you're messing with. What do you think about that? Is that all you got?
All right, Piggy, get it. I don't know if they ever drop anything.
Hey, over here.
We got two more to do on this side. See anybody around. At least I did in my practice save. Oh yeah, there it is, way over here. So luckily, we'll just take these guys right now. Take this dude.
Bullseye.
Alright, another one bites the dust. Guys, let me know down in the comments if you guys are okay with this. Me doing these little quick edits. Push things along. We're going to get to a point where we'll be finding a giant drone and two of these at once, and it takes a while. So, let me know. Get it.
Not today, dickwad.
Now, it says we do 7, and there's only 2, 6,
I'm
should
the hero,
be ours.
You're the zero.
And that's the other thing you're going to want to watch with these guys. They all explode, so if you are too close, you will take damage. It is cool that the devs put a bunch of them in this one.
Up ahead, that building is the Spear of Heaven.
We better take this dude down. He's only a 14er.
I Later.
Ooh.
Easy peasy.
Feel that?
Over here.
All right, we got a dude standing here. He's a hunter, so we gotta be careful with him. How did I miss? See if this sets everyone off. Oh, well, we'll find out real quick, won't we?
That's right.
Yep, he's out. And no one else heard it, which is important because the boss and the big fight is right there. So,
hey, over here.
It is really nice that
I heard about these stones. Before people burned the dead, they put the dead on the ground, left their bodies to rot. Weird.
All right, we got a big dog. We can take him down. But, see the guy right there? Right up there. So we have to
I am the beautiful weapon.
Use silenced weapons. And this is gonna take a while, so hold on. Uh-oh. Sheesh. It's quite the freaking audio dump on that. And the best thing about this, what do we get? Look at that, 41! Man, in the last episode, we only got like, 9. Right by the scrap. So we got a tank. Cut this dude. Him, I think we can take out.
Back off.
Nice.
Enough.
Now, that's where we're gonna have to take the next guy out.
Hey, over here.
At the end of his little run right there, because I think he's got just enough that we can't take him out completely in silence. So we'll have to ambush him over here. All right, now he's just about where we want him. Hopefully we won't set that other dude off. And it doesn't look like we did. Nice.
That's gonna hurt.
We're just gonna stand directly over him.
Bullseye.
Come on.
Should be able to take this guy here.
What you got?
Nope, didn't set him off.
You don't know who you're messing with. Gotcha. Stay back.
No, we would have shot the biggie in the butt. Okay, now we should be far enough.
Hey, follow me.
Do we take this guy on with full weapons bared? Almost got him with one round. Oh, really? Good tactical move. Knows he's dead.
Serves you right.
Not too shabby.
Hey guys, come here.
Chunk of scrap. See what we get over here. Not a whole lot. Not a whole lot.
Something tells me dead people aren't smoking under there. These are air pipes to something big.
Let's climb up real quick, just make sure there's nothing up here. I don't see anything on either side. Of course, you do want to come out this way. Again, we're making sure we're picking up everything. Looks like there's something there. Must be just a reflection.
Listen to me. Why did all the Nova Set leave here? Where did they go? What is more important than here? Who cares? Leave questions to the big brains. We are safe. We should party a little. But we're not safe. I hear rumors of stalkers from the Ark. They come for us. They cannot be stopped.
Shut up! No stalkers are coming. We are safe.
They shrink-wrapped an entire house to protect it from the rot. Too bad the planet wasn't protected.
There shouldn't be anything behind us. Catch this dude over here. Always pay attention to what your weapons are. Oh, it switched it back. Cool. Uh-oh.
Nice. Yeah!
And then there should be another one coming back this way. There he is. That's who we want. This is the whole reason I keep Borman in my group.
Got you. Come on.
All right, I think that is pretty much it. Now we need to get it set up here for the big fight. So we got two pyro guys right here. Oh no, we've got one more guy to take down. Nobody heard.
What do you think about that?
Yep. Suppose that'll work. Okay, so now we're going to get set up here.
The ancients who anoint my tongue with their message, who teach my followers to fight. And a weapon of sacred vengeance. Before the ancients went into the heavens, they left us a weapon of outrageous power. Below us, the smart stalker's mind has weakened. Revealing where the sacred numbers are kept. The numbers will awaken the weapon and cleanse the zone. Rejoice! We know the location of the sacred numbers. Priestess Plutonia rushes there now to retrieve them. Send her your prayers, children. May the ancients guide her.
Okay, now that he's got done popping off, hold on one sec. All right, folks, I think we're in position here. Thank you. Of course enemy heard me. Has the helmet.
Into your mind.
I'm bleeding here.
I don't feel so good.
I'm it.
No point in shooting at him yet. He has a shield that he can use every certain amount of times. So.
That's from me.
There we go. These guys in a little better shape, put out the fires. Got him left.
You ain't half bad.
No, she is not. See how he blocked it? You can only do it, I think, once a turn. And they cheat. See that? He just freaking brought someone up from the dead, and he runs off. What the?
She's wipe. It's Pharaoh. Come get some.
And the other thing you're going to want to keep in mind. Yeah, we'll come all the way over here. Try and keep you guys spread out. Come at him from different angles. Because he's going to use his chain lightning on us, which sucks. You know what? Let's do something a little different here. You like hiding behind walls? I like taking away cover.
You're mine, stalker!
What? He never misses.
I'll I'm the hero, you're the zero.
Son of a... Oh man, what is this garbage? So nobody's got any range. Nobody can. We can't use our range at all now. Oh, now he's in a spot I can't get him. To the ground. Okay, let's do that. Whoa! Oh. Jeez. Nice.
Oh man.
All right. He doesn't drop anything. That is a load of hooey. We have a Grenadier Delight. Again, tactical. And we, since we've already got everything else, you just need to go grab our loot real quick. Probably Molotovs. Yep. Yep. And I do apologize, but I really don't know another way to do this. I don't want to make like a, three or four minute video here as we go rescue him. Look, I killed him twice and I got nothing. Ah, well. Nice nuclear bomb right there. Let's go down to the bunker. So if I remember correctly, down here there is nothing that can hurt us. You just want to make sure you're thorough, you look.
This is like the one you told me about, right? But only cleaner and filled with grub.
We'll get, a few little bits of story here and there as we work our way towards him. He's not that far, he's just down this one hallway over here. But I do want to show you guys all the goodies you can get in this area. Ooh, I got some upgrading to do.
As time passes, it has become increasingly difficult to govern Plutonia and her followers. My words and warnings go unheeded, and I feel that the clique are reaching into my mind to find knowledge that I have kept hidden from them. And for good reason. Plutonia still persists with the notion that the zone needs to be reset, and that the old Mimer defense network is the key. She might have already found out the codes to activate the weapon which she covets so much. Unable to euthanize the insurgents, my only choice is to gather the compliant subjects and meet at the arranged location.
This star. This is the star in my memories. Mama Enclave. The name of an ancient tribe, I think. Have you seen anything like this? It doesn't look good.
That would be a nuclear missile. So when you come down in this area, you definitely want to go both sides.
So many beds.
Time for a goodie.
Where did all the people go?
Oh yeah. Absorbs explosive damage, 4 extra throwing range. 3-6, nice. There's a weapon, I think, on the other side? I don't remember.
Ugh, that is creepy. Someone sewed mushrooms in these bodies. For what?
We want to lead with a piggy here. Get his reaction to what's sitting over there on that dining room table. Or banquet table, I guess. Woohoo!
Hammond mentioned a book like this with gizmos and whatnot. The ancients sure liked their books.
Airplanes and how they fly. Looks like a bunch of old nonsense to me. Better leave this stuff to the chroniclers.
Boom. This is what I was talking about at the end of the last episode. The GJR 666. Nice. Means I'm going to have to be swiping out some weapons. Gego is sick of polishing the ancient weapon. It's Gego who is told to do. Gregor should have left with Lux when he asked for help to bring light to the zone. Lux would have been a kind master. Plutonia has gone mad and Gregor was losing the will to live. Tomorrow he will fail in the shaft and kill himself, yada yada. Not cool, man. Yep.
When a chair gets this big, they call it a throne. Thrones cushion the asses of dangerous people.
Yep.
These buttons must control that missile somehow. But they're useless without power. The Nova Sect were here, but they left in a hurry. I don't want to know why. That is a pig's head, just like... I feel sick.
Hate to rush you guys, but can we rescue your friends before the big world-ending weapon blows us to smithereens? Please?
I don't want to be around when this thing goes boom. Where the hell is Hammond?
Don't worry, he's close. Making sure there's nothing in any of these. They don't lock you in or anything.
Look alive, people. That's Hammond. The reason we're here. We need to rescue him.
There's a chair sitting there. Interesting. Alright, folks, get ready for some cutscenes.
Hammond's barely alive when we find him. But we find him. We find him as a team. With Hammond, the Ark's heart can start beating again. We think our mission is complete, but Hammond insists on telling us a secret. A secret that rips a hole through the middle of my life. He tells us he's been to Eden. Yes, the Eden. The mythical place beyond the zone where the secrets to life are kept. He says Eden is a base for the ancients, who are very much alive and creating the mimer machines we've been seeing. He says the ancients do know the secrets to life, but not human life. Mutant life. Me, Pharaoh, Selma, Magnus. Our ears perk up. If ducks had ears, they'd perk up too. Us mutants don't remember jack about our pasts. We're walking amnesiacs. We wonder why some of us look like animals, and others have powers we don't understand. Finding out who we are sounds like the quest of a lifetime, or a very big mistake. There's a problem. Hammond tells us the Nova Sect probed his mind, stole the location of Eden from his thoughts. They're headed there now, determined to unleash the power of the ancients and cleanse the zone, which means killing everyone inside the Ark, our home. He says there's one chance to beat the Nova Sector, the gates of Eden. Go through the Forbidden City, he says. It's a shortcut and the Nova Sector too scared to go through. That doesn't make me feel too good. Hammond begs us not to tell the Elder, because the Elder won't accept the truth. Our mission was a man. Now it's Eden. We have one final journey to save the Ark. But if us stalkers discover who we really are, will we want to come back?
And there's the cool plot twist I was looking for. So where it wants us to go next is here. And it's, there's this one and then a couple more and then Eden. Reach Eden. So when we come back, we shall do so. We'll probably start the next video when you go back to the Ark after where we are right now. When you go back to the Ark, you get this cutscene of the Elder talking to you, trying to convince you not to go there. And I suppose you could, and you could just turn the game off and not play anymore. But it's up to you. So anyways, folks, thank you so much for staying till the end of the video. As always, I am the Rev. I hope you've enjoyed it. Please give your heads down, your piggies. And all foxes up, and I'll see you again real damn soon.